Hi, I'm Kathy LaGrange, president of Junior League of Lafayette. I can't wait to see you at this month's general membership meeting on March 15th, 6:30 p.m. at La Pavillon. It's so important that we have quorum for this meeting because it will be a voting meeting. We are voting on the PEP package, our core values, and also our focus areas. We also have a guest speaker that will be talking to us about the Accelerate program that's available here in Lafayette, and we will be hearing from some more of our community committees. Don't forget to wear your black dress or your black outfit as we will be celebrating Little Black Dress Initiative. I want to get a group picture of our whole league in their black outfits. Our community service project for Little Black Dress Initiative will be a collection of clothes for the UL Career Closet. So bring your clothes for either male or female students for us to donate to UL. If that isn't fun enough, we will also be celebrating Junior Quiz Bowl's 30th anniversary. We're gonna have a short match at the meeting between actives and provisionals versus sustainers. And our questions will be on Junior League history. So if you're interested in being on the team, please let me know. So join us March 15th, 6:30 p.m. at La Pavillon. Come early so that you can visit with your other league members. See you there.